Hello everyone, welcome back to Black Ops 2, the campaign. So, I'm guessing we were jumping through rooftops and such, so let's continue on with that. I do apologize, I don't remember from last time, which was a few nights ago. Well done, Commander. Can I skip this Anthem? Overrated game. And if you pay a dollar for Anthem, you are paying too much. It is by minimum a 50-cent game. You're on your own. And you keep your eye on that patrolling drone, son. If that cocksucker gets a bead on you, you can run, but you'll die tired.
If I choose to run, Admiral, it'll be right out.
Good luck, Commander.
Am I on the rooftop? No, okay.
Give us a better vantage point to locate Menendez.
Secure ropes.
Activities ahead. Looks like we're on the right track.
Go.
Take the one on the right. On your go. Okay, section. Ready with the scanner? Shortage of suspects. They know he's here somewhere.
ID confirmed. That's him. Moving out of range. Can't get a clear signal.
Come on. We'll find a better vantage point.
Okay.
Stay out of the spotlight, man. Talking about the downed drone.
Is there supposed to be audio to this? I'm gonna have to look it up, but I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be audio.
Damn it, they're moving out of range again.
Let's go. Menendez. Yeah, looks like he's meeting someone else.
DeFalco.
Falco. There's supposed to be audio. You're supposed to hear what they're saying. So, that's glitched. Man. It's like a 10-year-old game, too, so... Ain't that some shit. Ain't that shit, so... Sorry. Camera's right there. I should actually have my camera pointed differently. I'm looking at my recordings right now, making sure everything is, in fact, recording.
These drones are really pissing me off. Let's keep going. Come on. In here. Let it pass.
Let it pass. I'm also feeling really good because I had a good lunch.
Let's go now. We can't lose Menendez. Ah, damn it. Where the fuck did you go?
Salazar, we've lost Menendez near your position. Can you eyeball him?
Got him. He's entering the train, your south side.
Did you secure transport for evac?
Not yet. Area's a little too hot.
Stay on it.
Yeah, no one will see that.
Getting anything else with that train in the way. Let's move.
At one point in time, CIA had interrogation rooms like this all over the world. All of them were geared towards some sort of psychological manipulation. God knows the kind of shit that went down back then.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean?
I mean, the numbers, Dad. What do they mean?
Looks like we gotta get wet again.
Sorry. I apologize. I have a pop filter on top of a pop filter because pop filter. Pop 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 filter. Oh. Okay. Jump scare. This
it should be right above us.
Okay, let's try this again.
Of course. Not only am I aware of the infiltration, I engineered it.
Damn! He's onto a section! Look out! Grenade!
How did he know? That's not how bullets work. Mythbusters and John Wick proved it.
Position, Maximus on the roof, Brutus on the street.
What about Uwu and the sheets? Yeah.
Admiral, we've commandeered enemy shock T's. Request immediate air support and extraction.
Negative, Commander. You got the whole fucking SDC descending on your current position. Right. Now, there are many escape routes throughout the town. Use the drones to clear safe passage for the shock T's.
What if the SDC gets to us first?
Well, you better hope that they're in a fucking good mood.
Okay. Jesus Christ, I don't know. Cole. I got an achievement.
There's our evac site.
Oh, shit. Now what?
Badoom! The
okay.
Audience whoa.
Hey, take
American
it easy.
Voices should not be in Pakistan.
Tian Zhao, he fought alongside my father in Afghanistan.
We have no quarrel with China, General Zhao. Our only interest in Pakistan is Raul Menendez.
Then we have something in common.
But know this, American. If you are really here for Raul Menendez, I have no need to.
Yeah. What now? Proceed with the story. I don't care about this side. I don't care. Oh, well.
China would pay billions to get their hands on this drone.
Buen fortuna de Falco.
Good karma.
The cyber weapon.
Wait, there. Right there. You see that? Cross-reference image with active U.S. corporate logos.
No matches.
Cross-reference worldwide.
Wait a minute. It's Colossus. Karma weapons on a floating city.
That's how they got so close to the mainland. Salazar, prep a covert response team ready to go in 60 minutes. Inform Admiral Briggs. We're getting really close to Menendez. To get the upper hand, I've got to get some answers from the horse's mouth. I'm going to see Woods at the vault. First things first. Karma.
Okay.
Icarus 9 beginning descent.
Comms are open, Fareed. We're all listening.
Okay. ID bands identify you as Union inspectors. You'll have access to most areas, except the one you actually want. The central records computer is subject to increased security. Access is only permitted via retina scan. That's where Ziggy comes in.
In short, the CRC's our best shot at locating Karma before DeFalco's people. Fareed, did you manage to access the personnel files?
Not yet. The encryption is very complicated.
You're smart. I have faith in you. Section out.
So this is how the 1% live.
You know, if this wasn't an op, I believe I'd give myself a little hot chick action here.
Yo, if it wasn't for the mission, I'd go fuck. Damn. Ah! Dear God. Man, if I wasn't on a mission, I'd go through these flowers, yes. Trample on them, yes. Even my man's right there is like, hey, something wrong with you, Hopper. There's something wrong with you, Harper.
It's the richest city in the world.
Which makes it a likely target for Raul Menendez.
Okay, stay cool.
Please remain where you are. Peters,
come up here? We got a situation.
Damn it, Egghead. I thought we were burned that time.
Relax, Harper. I told you the shielding would work. The scanner couldn't see a thing. Okay, now just show your ID and walk right through.
Hello, ladies. We're from the Union.
That's it?
People don't do a whole lot at classes.
What is this?
It's an automated system. It's triggered by your biometric ID.
We're all going to hell, man.
Within 24 hours, get set to go down to any of your outdoor pools or schedule a massage in the spa. Whether it's clothes, food, or accessories.
God. Okay. That's targeted. That is targeted promotion right there. That is like, hey. You want to know how look you, how good you look like this? Boom. Your face right there where everyone can see it. Hey, you. You watching? Yeah, that's right. I'm talking to you. Why haven't you subscribed yet? Huh? Is this like the second or third video you've watched on my channel? Go ahead, subscribe. You're already coming back. It's completely free. And don't forget to like this video as well. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming.
Oh! Sorry, forgot to play it again. Boop!
Wow, look at that. This place is unbelievable, huh? Hey, what do you figure it costs to spend a weekend here?
More than you make in a year.
Oh, there's like... There's police that's not outside my house. Okay.
Harper, sweep the floor. Salazar and I will proceed to the insertion point.
Copy that.
Excuse you, creep.
All right, I'm sorry I'm back. I was trying to see what that was and if that was going to affect me going to work. I don't think so. So, back at it.
So far, so good.
You had to fucking say something.
Hey, you shouldn't be in here.
We have union IDs.
Okay, section, I'm in.
Go ahead.
Colossus recently employed private military contractors to augment its regular security team. All ex-Cuban militia.
No shit, we just ran into some of them.
It's a robo spider.
Harper, the security team's been compromised by PMCs. They're hostile. Watch for anything suspicious. We need to know their objective.
Understood. Watch the gap coming up. See, you can jump across. Wait, what are they doing?
Planting explosives.
You're going to blow the ship?
Not before they secured Karma. Harper, heads up. The mercs are priming explosives on board.
Careful, section. Contact will fry the robot.
Looks like part of the filtration system. The CRC must be a clean environment.
Okay. Should be a control box nearby.
Thank you. Well, I thought I could clean it on that server. Yeah! Yeah! Okay.
There's our mark. Scanning now.
What do we have here?
It's the PMCs. Harper, you were right. They're already inside the server room. Let's go. Come on, come on. Ready?
Enemigo atravesando la puerta.
Go!
Okay.
Come on, come on. Ready?
Enemigo atravesando la puerta.
Go.
Go, Rexe.
Reed, I need to be able to ID the enemy. Live link the PMCs listed in the personnel files with their
live link.
Upload the data to my HUD.
You got it.
Placing the uplink. You sure this will work, Fareed?
I thought you had faith in me. Okay, we're in.
The Karma weapon may have been smuggled on board alongside regular supplies. Search supply manifest, keyword Karma. Nothing.
Josephine. Do Josephine.
Search automated security systems. Keyword Karma. We're missing something. Search security camera image database. Text recognition. Karma. There. Karma isn't a weapon. It's a woman.
Chloe Lynch. Former employee of Tacitus, recently resigned.
Now we know her name. We can track her location on the ship.
Upstairs, Club Solar. Section, you hear that? More PMZs outside the door.
Fareed, we have enemies right outside. No way round. Open the CRC room door. Harper, Karma is not a weapon. She's a girl. I'm sending you her picture now.
Got it. Hey, that's the chick I saw in the elevator.
She's in Club Solar, but you better make it there fast. The PMCs are moving on her right now.
I'm on it.
Oh, did I shoot them through the smoke? Bruh.
Split up. Take the elevator to the upper floor.
Understood.
I'll regroup with Harper.
Chloe!
You!
Chloe! You need to come with me now!
Who the hell are you? How do you know my...
I'm Mike Harper, a Navy SEAL.
Get the fuck away from me!
Listen, you hear me? Your life is in danger! Terrorists are coming for you now!
Terrorists? What are you talking about?
Chloe! They've been sent by Raul Menendez!
Secure her, Harper. We're on our way.
Hey, how come he doesn't have to wait in line?
His ID says VIP.
Come on, man. The chicks are all inside.
Sorry, sir. Very busy tonight.
Oh, yeah, that's right. There was like a... There was a map like this in multiplayer. Holy shit, I remember that.
Have a nice evening, sir.
You too.
Harper, where are you?
We're on the dance floor.
On my way.
Section, I'm in position on the club balcony.
Oh, you guys will be fine. You're young. Oh yeah, there's supposed to be music here, but I'm making sure that there's no... I turned the music all the way the fuck off.
We have to leave now, Chloe.
Section! At least 10 mercs taking hostages.
Chloe Lynch!
He's got hostages. Hold on.
Chloe!
Salazar, take the shot.
No shot. Too many hostages.
5 seconds, Chloe! No!
No!
Open fire! Karma, we're in pursuit. We need you to track the movements, Farid. We can't let him get off the ship.
Okay. That's the music. I gotta mute this. I don't know what the point is of turning off the fucking music if it's in the cutscene. Okay.
In the security cameras for this deck.
Taze fist. Taze fist. Okay. Don't know if I need any of that. Let's go.
There. He's in the mall. Let's go.
Still on board? I'm not sure.
jammed DeFalco's detonator!
I'm working on it!
Get it open!
Hold on, I got access to something.
Colossus' defenses are now armed to respond to a terrorist attack.
Oh.
Automated security will target armed personnel as hostile.
That includes the enemy?
Any armed personnel.
At least it's not all bad news.
Farid, can you hack an ASD unit at remote station 55?
Station 55. Got it. Set parameters. ID monitor and protect.
Oopsie. Fuck you.
Briggs ain't gonna be happy if DeFalco gets Corey off this ship.
Fine, fuck it.
Back to the Obama. Find out why the girl's so important to Menendez.
I forgot they had a ship called that. Did I fail? I failed that mission. I failed this city. This is probably going to be a long series because I now have to stop and get ready for work. All right. So, confirm second chance. I don't know what these are for. There's Panama, suffer with me. Okay, so that's all I got time for. Thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Bye. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button down below. Lets me know that you actually enjoy the video, and comment down below what your favorite part of the video was. I want to know what made you laugh, giggle, or you found most entertaining. If this isn't your first video that you've seen from me, please consider subscribing to the channel. You're already going to be coming back to my videos. Might as well get notified of when my videos go up or when I go live on the channel. If you think maybe your friends or your family might enjoy my content, please share it with them on all forms of social media. And please consider looking through my entire playlist and my entire channel. I have a lot of videos up there, and I have full playlist of things that I have already went through and played. Thank you guys so much for watching. And please, as always, stay entertained.